Hong Kong bookseller to return home after going missing for 8 months. Earlier this week, Lam Wing Kee became the fourth of five Causeway Bay booksellers to resurface in Hong Kong. He spoke to the press just over an hour ago, sharing details of his protracted detainment. But there is still one man missing this hour. I spoke to the daughter of the last remaining bookseller, Gui Minhai, and she says her father, who is a Swedish passport holder, is being held in China without trial.
Well, I mean, I have had messages. He's been allowed to message me and to call me a couple of times, and the content of those messages and calls has been mostly to tell me to either stop campaigning or to just stay quiet and trust for the situation to resolve itself. It got to a point after a few months where I felt like I had to do something because I wasn't seeing any developments, I wasn't being given any information. I've believed from the beginning that my dad was abducted, and I do think it's something that that needs awareness and that people should be talking about.
Now, you've asked the international community to confront Beijing, to apply the pressure on Beijing to release your father, but there hasn't been any meaningful response, and your father remains missing. How does that make you feel?
Well, it obviously makes me feel very worried because it's been 8 months, and I still haven't had any official confirmation that he is in detention. So it's just something that I've had to guess and that I've been told when I've been speaking to Swedish consular officials that have been allowed to visit him once in February.
You know, before he disappeared, he talked to you about his work, but did he ever tell you that he ever felt it was dangerous or risky?
No, I don't think, I've been thinking a lot about this, and I don't think he would have because I am his daughter and he probably didn't want to worry me, but I have been a bit worried before because I knew a little bit about the risky nature of what he was publishing, and so I've asked him about it on at least one occasion, and his response was mostly that as long as he stayed in Hong Kong and as long as he had a Swedish citizenship, he would be fine, which is of course what everybody thought as well up until the incident.
And are you worried about your personal safety? Are you scared about traveling to China or even Hong Kong?
Well, my life has obviously changed since my father was abducted. I mean, I am much more careful about what personal information I give out, and I have been advised not to travel to Asia at all, which has obviously been very difficult to come to terms with, as most of my family lives there. But I don't think anything will happen to me here.
Are you hopeful that on the back of the release of the other missing booksellers, that your father will soon be released?
I very much hope so. All of my efforts are directed towards that. I really hope that that this recent news about Lam Wing Kee being released means that we will have some news about my father soon as well. But I do think it's worrying that that the booksellers that have previously been released have been made to go back to the mainland.
And that was Angela Gui speaking from the UK. She is the daughter of the last remaining Hong Kong bookseller yet to be released from detention in China. As Angela just mentioned, even after Beijing let the four other book vendors go, some made a worrying and swift return to the mainland. Back in March, there were reports that two of the Causeway Bay booksellers who had just re-entered Hong Kong headed back to China that same day. And Hong Kong public broadcaster RTHK reports that Lam, the latest bookseller to be released, says he was told to return to the mainland this Friday. He claims he was told to bring evidence about who the bookstore had been sending banned books to.